sorrow of the loss, but also we can share in the celebration of the life and the history of a son, a brother, a national treasure, the United States Marine.
Stephen Hancock was a good student, a fine man, active member of his church, an Eagle Scout. Means a chapter in. No doubt in my mind, Stephen Hancock could have done anything in the world. He was that capable. But our nation was at war, and that young man was a servant. He was not served. He chose to serve as a Marine crew chief instead.
Stephen M. Hancock. If I could choose three words to describe that man, I would have to choose genuine, innocent, and pure. He was the same person outside of work that he was in work.
Today, you look around, what we saw in Morris, Coal City, and the Abraham Lincoln National Cemetery. We honor him. Stephen Hancock impacted, his life impacted so many people. He was huge. Another small Midwestern town filled with good people, hardworking people, as we saw when we had the honor and privilege of visiting. Coal City, Illinois is Lance Corporal Stephen Hancock's hometown. Is the strength that now you show, but we'll keep you close. Won't even see you gone, 'cause our hearts in big and small ways will keep the love that keeps us strong.
Hancock and I were fellow flyers, flight captains, friends, jet buddies, and listened while we were brothers. He was a brother that none of us could ever replace. Nobody's perfect. Everybody makes mistakes. If I knew one person here that came close to that word, it would have to be him. Everything he did, he would double check just to make sure he wouldn't make a mistake over it.
Face, show a little red in the cheeks, but no matter what, he always took responsibility for his actions. He was the most innocent, easygoing, and free-spirited man I knew. I'm honored to have called him my friend.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long
way. He couldn't wait to earn his wings.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Hero, I'm singing this today. So raise your bottle to the boys and let's remember all the fallen and the price they had to pay. Hold them up high and salute all the ones that made it back, and for the ones away from home, don't forget to pray.
The kind of person Hancock was made everyone around him better. Hancock would never show his emotions, even if he was angry or upset. He would just smile and keep pushing through, turning any negative into a positive learning experience.
I want to finish with a little bit of a challenge to the rappers here in Illinois. Where do we go from here? What do we do? Well, I think it's right in front of us. First, we honor Transport for Hancock. We continue to honor him today. Never, ever forget him, his family, and we honor him. We need to embody those traits that he embodied. And you know what they were? He conducted himself with honor. We will conduct ourselves with honor. We will exhibit moral courage as he did. We will do the right thing even when it's tough. And like him, we will be fiercely committed to the mission and to each other, and to our extended family.
Soldiers, sailors, airmen, Coast Guardsmen, that Stephen M. Hancock served as a United States Marine in service to our nation. Once Marine, always Marine.
You'll be truly missed and thought of every day. After forever, gone but unforgotten.
Stephen Hancock. I can tell you, he was a good Marine. He made lots of friends fast. You've heard from some of them today. He was well respected by peers and seniors alike. He could be counted on to do the right thing, even when it was tough.
And he's coming back again. We believe.